So a 3D brain organoid is sort of like a mini brain in a dish. It's not nearly as complex as an actual brain, but it mimics parts of the brain and is somewhat like one.
We were able to vascularize these brain organoids, which is very exciting because we were one of the first groups worldwide who were able to do that.
Vascularizing organoids opens the doors to growing larger organoids and maybe making organoids that are more similar to what we find in the human body.
It would be fantastic if we were able to grow all the layers of the motor cortex and transplant that. And vascularization of that tissue may help with the graft surviving after transplantation. Vascularization or blood vessels inside the organoid also offer the opportunity to study blood vessel disease, the human blood-brain barrier, stroke or aneurysms.
Brain organoids need to have vascularization in order to allow them to grow bigger and represent what the brain looks like better.
The human body is so complicated, and when you're growing cells in a dish, usually you're only growing one cell type at a time. And what we're trying to do is bringing two different cell types together.
10 years ago when I started in this field, if you had told me that I would be growing one day, you know, a mini brain in a dish, I would have said, no way, that's not possible. We'll never be able to do that. And here we are doing it. It feels really good to know that you're working in a field that's working towards helping people and bettering humanity.